Hey guys, welcome back to the Chronicles of Noah channel. Today, we're going to keep playing Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. But before we get started, make sure you guys subscribe. Hit that notification bell and give me a big thumbs up. Let's get started. Are you kidding me? No! Why? Now we have to waste rubies on the champions now. That's great. Yeah. That's
I'll do all I can.
Two more. It's good. I don't wanna go into battle with Impa. We're going to battle with Impa. That's big bad.
The time traveling guardian contained records with a depiction of the divine beasts falling.
We just get to press A. Also
seeing the un.
Oh yeah. I like the old fashioned. Thunder Blight. Looks actually different. Maybe this is the whole truth.
I'm in trouble.
About how they fought. Thunder Blight.
Just a scratch.
Tevarita Warrior. Read you, Child of Lightning. Patricia, the best sand seal.
For now, let us focus on winning this fight.
Lady Robosa is inside a lot of the wards, but the gates are locked. Pretty's help us. Okay, gates are being up. So we know where we're going. No, thank you. But we'll do it anyway. I mean, you are pretty weak. No, we don't want you to do the dance. The toad is in Breath of the Wild, but here we can let you do the dance. Oh yeah, almost forgot. This way is the way to go. Now we jump down. Are you serious? Really? I jumped down for that. Now I have to go all the way back. Do this. You missed me. Down. Oh yeah, getting into a whole lot easier when if a mob has a metal weapon, because it does a lot of damage. To no, you do a lot of damage. 107 link to the ice moblin. Oh wait, we don't have time for you. We have time for this guy. Ooh! We're not even aiming at the right time. You know where you're messing with, Marvin. You hit your friend! You hit your friend. Come on, hit me. Please. Hey, not that. Now we need to take out the entire room. Ooh! Ice! Aha! Well done! Well, you know what? We don't have time for that. Fire Moblin it is. Ice Moblin, you're so weak. Your name should be Lynn. Ice Lynn. That would be a little bit more realistic. Because, you know, Mob? That's a word used in Minecraft. Being Minecraft, pretty cool game! But we don't talk about that here. Nope. Know why? Because we're obviously not playing Minecraft. Oh yeah, headshot. Anyway, final one. I just want them. Link right here. Picture time! That's funny. There's extra vocabulums in the picture. Photobomb! Yeah. I don't need the art right stick. Just use my elbow. See? Only in my left hand, I just need my left elbow. In the right hand, I just need my left elbow. Oh yeah! Not today. Uh-oh. Not a spear line. We always miss. Oh. I should have defeated Zelda, Fire Wizard. I feel like the Thunderbolt should be on by now. Why are you giving up? Oh, I see a chest. That's how I do it. Kryonis, then headshot. That's the combo. Yeah. Oh, no. No shooting your lightning balls. Did I just see metal? Yeah, I saw metal. Oh wait, I'm totally wrong. It's metal. And you get to take more damage. Oh yeah. I better get to level 40. Or, no, not 40, 41. That's the highest I need. I need at least 41. Because you saw how high the recommendation level was. But then again, don't listen to recommendations. Go higher, not lower. Yeah, good. That's good, I'm getting all the headshots. Oh yeah, one more weakness. This is our pet Lionel, and this is how we're training him. There we go. Oh yeah. Yeah, I like that jumping. That means it's defeated. Let's go get this chest, and then, Korok? No, that's disappointing. Korok. No, Korok. I want a Korok. Fine, we enter. And face.
Vile creature. How is it moving like that?
Thunder started Calamity again. Thunder Blight Ganon.
I thought it was strong enough to protect you.
Listen. You bought us much needed time. Now look who's come to help.
Oh yeah. Oh, protect Rebosa. Not let Rebosa defeat him. That's not how it goes. Oh yeah, Flurry Rush. Maybe since he's lighting, we should try to speedrun this battle. Oh yeah! Almost down to the first weak point smash. Oh! Head on! I thought there's no way I'm gonna hit that. Hey, maybe four more? Honestly, get the special attack. Hey, we're past the Ganon. I like that. Now we get past the Blight part. No, the GHT part of Blight. Then we'll be halfway. Nope. Don't you guys just love the music? Yeah, it is awesome. Oh yeah. At least two more. That's what I'm doing. Yeah, probably two more. Hey, four left. Two, that's cool. Oh no. No! Luckily the game is pretty easy here. Watch this, we're beating Thunderblade. Or wait, we're actually not. No, that was my chance. Oh yeah, that's the real Thunderblade human. He better not do it again. Oh yeah, that was perfect timing. Goodbye. I mean, next one is goodbye. Oh, no, that was certainly not worth it to do the headshot. Because that could have been my niece's move. Wait, freeze. You're gonna freeze when you play. Freeze again. I won't let you move until you're beaten. Oh wait, you can't move if you're beaten. Oh yeah, that's right, level 40. We can get to level 41 for sure. I'm gonna be happy if we get level 42. Have a level 63 is at the end. Okay, maybe not. Probably not. Oh yeah. Now we can get up to Valmetto. Oh yeah, we're in Riju. I like this. We can rampage on these guys. And okay. Going the complete opposite direction. Time to go up. This is really fast. We're going fast. Bring Riju to battle sometime. She's good for getting around super fast. off. So, you're just saying this to fire him. Very, very weak. Boom! I hit. Hey, I see raw metal. Now let's close. Lady, you need to do some manners with your kicking. Lots of manners. Lots of manners. For an air mains. Yep, do. Yeah, you didn't get to Rar. Hey! It's Vomato! Up there. You see it. That's not too much damage. Arrow, but yeah. Boom! Really? 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 Oh yeah. Really good. Not what I just said. Really good. Oh, that could have been really bad, but that was really good. Until he's up. Headshot! I tried to headshot a double time. Twice. I was just fried, but that wouldn't make sense. Oh yeah, parry. Goodbye, white man. Oh. Just don't leave and... yeah. Yeah, you're pretty easy now. Oh yeah. Let's go. 2-4, 2-4. You better defeat him this week, one smash. You better. I'm so good with Warriors. Oh yeah! That was weird. Time for Wind Blight. We are not dying. We have not died once in this series.
All yours, Master of Ollie!
Oh yeah.
Some payback is in order.
What? Start a plan again. Windblight Ganon.
What? That thing's still standing?
Yes. And yet, I I can't help but feel that the wind may finally be at our backs.
Wonders never cease. Time to get it. Oh yeah, more of this good music. Yeah. Wow. Almost done. It's almost done for. Can be out of existence forever. Which one? Yeah. It's probably, I don't know, not that red. But I hope one more. Oh yeah, a star fragment.
Now then. First, I owe you my gratitude. Thank you for your help. Truly.
Rebosa.
And second, Riju, you sent. We could not have prevailed without your aid.
I would not presume to take credit. We, all of us, fought as one.
Well, we would have been just fine without you. But I suppose it's better that you were here.
I never thought the champion would be so...
Hold that thought for now. Little bird, please tell us what happened at Hyrule Castle.
Well, you see... With the aid of Taba and Riju, who had appeared within the Divine Beasts, following
Just great.
Champion of the Rito.
Well, I suppose the time has finally come to reveal Far Meadow's divine power!
Oh yeah, this is the real battle. This is probably gonna happen. Yay, yes, an extra row of hearts. But I guess we need to destroy tons of outposts. I know where all the outposts are. Hey, I was right. Tons of outposts. Luckily, this isn't really simple. 8 down. Not bad, not bad. Stop bringing the camp. Out. Yeah, now can I find the coal time to take me? Oh! Wind boy though! Wind boy! Well actually, take him out like that.
Come on.
way. Oh! Earth, wind, blight. Show me wind, blight. Oh, guess what, wind, blight? Your day is over. Because of us. Down. Final one. One way.
Come on.
Bye-bye, Wind Boy. Start circling back to town. Guys, that was the end of today's video. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit that notification bell, and give me a big thumbs up. Bye!